Pretty tough. They're roaming the area. We have a shelter just back here. There are survivors, but many are wounded too. They urgently need food and medicine, otherwise I'm afraid they could die. There's a store around the corner from here. It's probably got what we need. If you go there and bring us back some supplies, we'll let you in. I'll be waiting for you near the transit hatch on the other side of the building. Good luck. Bring us some supplies from the store around the corner. This is exactly what we need. done. Thank you so much. We're opening the door. Come in. Thanks again. This will help us to resist at least a little longer. Here's our modest camp. We've been holed up here for almost 24 hours, since the blackout. At first, lots of people were seeking refuge here, but recently, no one's been arriving anymore. The streets are, like, empty. And not just survivors. There are no assimilated either. It's strange. Careful, get down! Not a sound. It's those monsters again. They've been lurking around here for the past few hours. It's like they're just killing for pleasure, like hunters. And it's impossible to fight them. They're way too strong. Three of our people already died trying, but their bodies disappeared afterward.
Attention. Be advised, this is a long-range broadcast. This is Professor Lefebvre, head of the scientific command of the former fallen military camp of Notre Dame. For 24 hours now, we have been experiencing unprecedented events. It is no longer a secret that swarms of intelligent particles have emerged from the ground and invaded all of Paris. These hives, with overdeveloped characteristics that you have seen in our subway, in our homes, and in our streets, are constantly sowing chaos and death. These nanites can also take over human bodies to increase their population and turn them against us. Those who are injured are in trouble. Isolate yourself with food. Boarded doors and windows, and in case of a prolonged exposure with the nanites, use a syringe of atropine. For those of you who are able to fight, I solemnly tell you that we still have one last chance to stop their proliferation. A megastructure suddenly rose from the ground in front of the Eiffel Tower. It seems to attract and strengthen the nanites considerably. Our first analyses show that if we manage to destroy it, we will inevitably weaken them. The situation may seem hopeless, but nothing is lost yet. We will win. As I speak, a battalion of Notre Dame veterans is preparing to destroy the underground passages of this tower at the level of the Pont de Champerret subway station. The flame of France must not and will not be extinguished. If you are in good physical condition, have weapons, or have combat experience, we are waiting for you there. End of transmission.
It must be that dark tower on the horizon. I think you can get to them through the Saint-Marcelin subway station, around the corner. We have to stop them. And you've got the experience we're lacking. But be careful and go quietly. They're everywhere.